Okay. So, hello, hello. All right, so we're back. All right, so that was a quick little musical break. Before we get into Mr. Bencil, okay, I have to ask your name. Is that like your actual name or is that an artist name?
Well, that's a very significant name. I got it when I was like, before I was born.
Really?
Yeah, when I was in Pele when I overdue. Yeah, I got that name Bencil from George Bencil. You know George Bencil? George Bencil is an American artist.
Mm-hmm.
Who play guitar.
Okay. Like musician.
Musicians.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So
your from mom... there, when I reached in primary school, I changed it from Bencil to Bencil, Bencil.
Why?
Because I'm like a person that like to do original words or keep it unique. You know what I mean?
Okay. Okay. Yeah. All right. So I thought the name was interesting because I've never heard that name before.
Oh, Bencil, right there. Okay. Some girls have a different twist to it with the bend and the slope, but that's a different story.
You know what? Okay, I see Mr. Bencil over here. All right, we're gonna move on. All right,
move it on.
So, how long have you been doing music?
Music. Professionally, I've been doing music from 2010 to 11, between that space.
Okay.
Yeah, but before, like from 2007, the last part of the year 2007 to 2008, when I was leaving high school, I have a couple of friends who had the music and kind of inspire and motivate me at the same time, where I just being around them.
Mm-hmm.
I like usually keep some things in the classroom of my artist that I done perform from the crew graders. We got my crew graders, one click. Yeah, but before that, I did like a one record. I held that record, but I run from studio from then. And it's like, you know, usually tell me, say, yo, you with your body, no? But me, I say, no, I know music, I'm a thing, I'm football, I'm usually play like soccer.
Oh, you used to play, okay.
Soccer, yeah.
Okay, so from soccer to music?
Yeah, I was like, soccer was my thing, dream about soccer.
So, how long have you been in the States? Because, I mean, your accent thick.
Alright, I've been in the States like...
I know you can switch it off and on.
Yeah, when I read it, but I tend to like keep it straightforward. I don't want people to believe, say, I'm this. Yeah, so we keep it raw. You know what I'm saying? Click it. Yeah, so we're in the States for like a year and a couple months. I go to two.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah. I'm a youth band, so we make sure it's a we have a stay in the youth life.
Okay,
my wife,
okay.
We got my wife and my family, my two daughters, and
they're here back home?
Yeah, they're here in Bronx.
Oh, okay. Okay. So what's the significance of the Clickstar? Because that's.
Alright, the Clickstar. I don't know. Alright. For those who know me, from a start I'm do music from cut them off time.
Mm-hmm.
I've been doing like click is a thing, like same like you have right click and you have left click.
Uh-huh.
So sometimes we click and delete them. Uh-huh. Sometimes we click and select. Yeah. So the click, you know, the positive,
okay.
And the negative. And the click. And it's more like a greeting too.
Uh-huh.
You can call me Ben Swago and I'm say clicking. So right there answer instead of saying Wago.
That's original.
Yeah.
Okay.
So the click star now. I'm the originator of this click that we are talking about. So, automatically, I'm a star from birth. So, click, star.
Gotcha. All right. Strange. All right. So, now, okay. You just mentioned Cut Them Off,
yeah.
And we do have that song. So, I want to play the song. I want to let you introduce the song. And I just want you to tell me a little bit about how you came up with the Cut Them Off. Because I could probably figure it out, but I want you to explain.
All right, we'll cut them off. Experiences.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We all have.
Yeah.
I already know.
All of them. Like, everybody been through that experience with bad friends, right?
Mm-hmm.
Fake friends. So, it's a song where everybody can gravitate to and relate to. So, based when we get that rhythm, I got that rhythm. That was like the second rhythm from Shanism. Because at first, I recorded a song where I built the rhythm. I recorded it was a collaboration with a female artist.
Mm-hmm.
And it was a booms, it was playing at our next studio and Mr. G heard it and be like, who's this artist? And them say, you know, says a youth named Bencil. And them say, so who build the rhythm? You know, says a youth named Bencil. So them say, so who engineered and mix it? You know, say a Bencil. So them say, no, we have to find a youth and bring it to Shanism. So right away from then, link CD Master, cause I was working with CD Master at the time in Amiens Music, big up Corville, CD Master, the whole works. Yeah. And then when I got the rhythm, it was like at that time I got through a little thing with a couple of friends where, because I build team and I have my team and I know say, yo, watch out. This is my team.
Mm.
Yeah, so Judas and a couple other people come in playing from the Bible. They come from the Bible. Can you believe that? Yeah?
That's always the ones, the ones that you...
That's where the inspiration came from. We cut them off. I was wearing a cut off jeans. Yeah, at the prom. Because I love wearing cut off jeans and things. And with the cut off jeans, I look on it 2 times and I say, 2 foot me cut off and you know, 2 friends that you know.
Mm.
Yeah, I'm friend, I'm gonna do this
and cut them off. Okay. Alright, so that explains it. So with that being said, Mr.
From
DJ.
I'm gonna sing it before you play.
He wanna give a little.
Watch out, don't ever make the people them know the device really. Make the people them hear the quality of the device and them something. Me and my friend a style me a run day just to get a hype. Me no be a plan shelf and them want take me strike. Me no big friend cause the man me no like. YACRADIO. And we say from them no real, we cut them off. We no want no friend from them. A boy this we one time the link and not join back again. The last boy with this we don't find that again. Clicking. One click.